Amen. The Lord is good. Yeah, one of the things that we need to learn is, I'm learning, is to find that rest in God. Yeah, otherwise, you know, our souls get so much disturbed, you know, we get so excited. But I'm also learning that even in our prayer, I think we have to pray. We can pray for so many things, but we pray until our soul find rest in God.
所以呢, 我们要学习呢, 祷告, 一致的祷告呢, 让我们的那个灵呢, 能够在主里得到安息为止。
So there's another aspect of prayer, right? We pray until our soul find that rest in God.
这是, 祷告的另一方面呢, 就是我们的灵魂呢, 一直要祷告到, 在主里得安息为止。
Amen. The Lord is good.
我们的神永远是美善的。
We rest in His goodness, His mercy and grace upon our lives.
所以神的恩典, 神的祝福呢, 恩惠呢,
yeah, one good thing about the live streaming is this.
就是那个直播呢的好处就是
while I'm driving, right, I can still listen to the worship service.
所以当我在驾驶的时候呢，我还是一直可以呢听到那个敬拜的那个情况。
Yeah, probably I missed a little bit, but of course I'm not looking at the screen. Okay, I'm focusing on driving, but listening. Yeah, I could just.
可能是我已经错失了少少呢，但是呢，我不是在看那个荧幕的，我只是在听。
Amen.
Amen.
Let us pray.
让我们来祷告。
Father, we are grateful to you for your mercy upon our lives.
神啊，我们要为着你的怜悯在我们的身上献上感恩。
Lord, you have brought us into a place where we can find this rest in you.
神啊，已经把我们带进一个地方呢，使到我们能够在主里得安息。
For you are the rock, O Lord, immovable, that we can just rest there.
因为呢，你就是那个磐石呢，是不动摇的，使到我们能够继续的在那里安息。
Lord, whatever in our lives, but we can find that rest.
无论我们的生命呢如何，但是我们能够在主里找到安息。
So Lord, even this morning as we meditate on your word,
就算今天早上呢，我们在默想你的话语。
Lord, you speak to us.
你对我们说话。
What you have for us for this year?
在今年里面你要给我们的是什么?
So as a church that we will grow in you.
作为一个教会呢，我们要在主里成长。
Not only growing, but Lord, we will also accomplish what you want us to accomplish this year.
不单只是成长而已呢，而且呢，也是要完成神你所要我们做的。
Lord, what is happening around the world is something that you have permitted.
世界周围所发生的事情呢，都是你所应许的。
But in all these things, we also recognize that you have a plan and a purpose for your church.
但是透过这些所发生的事情呢，我们也知道你给我们有个计划呢，有你的目的。
So Father, here we are humbling ourselves before you to follow your ways.
主啊，我们要谦卑自己，在你的面前来，遵从你的道路。
Quicken us, O God.
神啊，你来激发我们。
Help us to hear your voice this day.
帮助我们能够听到你的声音。
In Jesus' name we pray.
奉主耶稣得胜的名求。
Amen.
Amen.
Amen. Right, today practically we want to look at the focus of SACC for this year and also next year.
其实大体上来讲呢, 今天我们所要讲的呢, 就是关于 SACC在今年或者在明年呢, 所要, 关注的重点。
I'm sure we are very familiar with this phrase.
我相信呢, 你对这句话也是很熟悉的。
Shall we just read it together, right? The heart of the matter is the matter of the heart.
其实这句话呢, 就是讲啊, 事情的核心呢, 就是其实是那个心。
All right, it's like we got to look into the real issue, real problem in solving that problem.
就是我们要看那个, 真实的问题呢，来解决那个真正的问题。
All right, we usually have a problem here in this building is the roof leaking.
其实在这建筑物里面呢，就是有个问题，就是它那个屋顶上呢有漏水。
Okay, last week we had this side leaking.
就是上个星期呢，就是这边呢有漏水。
All right, one of the temporary solutions is we bring a pail, we put some clothes inside, all right? But it's not the solution, but it's just, you know, really for a while.
那么我们暂时呢，解决这个问题呢，就是放一个桶在那边装那个水，但是这个呢，只是暂时性，不是永久能够解决这个问题的。
All right, and the real solution is to get the roof repaired.
真正的能够找到那答案呢，就是要找人来修理那个屋顶。
So that is the heart of the matter. The roof is something wrong with it. We got to repair it.
所以呢，那个就是那个中心的问题呢，就是那个屋顶有问题了。
Yeah. We also have sometimes people dealing with their anger in their life.
有时候呢，有些人呢要对付他们的那个心中的愤怒。
All right. And then, of course, we have all this anger management, this management, and that management.
当然，我们对那些处理问题呢，都是有这些愤怒。
But are we really dealing with the real matter, why these things are coming out or not?
但是呢，我们真正的就是要处理那个问题呢，为什么这些问题会出来？
Right, what is the matter there, the heart of the matter in that anger we need to find and deal with it?
所以到底那个事情的核心呢，为什么那个愤怒会在那边呢？
So today the heart of the matter is the matter of the heart.
事情的核心呢是心。
All right, it always goes back to our heart.
通常都是要倒回我们的心。
Something that we always have to deal with.
这就是我们时常都要处理的。
Right, one of the wisest person in the world had this advice for his son.
就是来自世界上呢，有一个最聪明的人呢，就是给他的儿子一些建议。
Shall we read this together?
让我们一起来读。
Keep your heart with all diligence, for out of it are the issues of life. Let's read one more time. Keep your heart with all diligence, for out of it are the issues of life.
让我们一起来读这个经文，就是箴言四章23节的：“你要保守你的心，胜过保守一切，因为一生的果效是由心发出。”All
right, keep your heart with all diligence, for out of it are the issues of life, or for out of it are the sources of life.
所以呢，你要保守你的心，来胜过一切的那些问题。So
his advice to his son is to guard his heart with all diligence, with all carefulness, like a watchman or a warden, you know, checking people entering in. The kind of carefulness, he said, watch with diligence.
所以他对儿子的建议呢，是尽一切努力呢，谨慎地保护自己的心呢，像守望者或像一个监狱长一样。
The reason is because what his life going to be and what he is going to do in his life is going to be what flows out of that heart.
那个理由是因为他的一生呢，将会怎么样？一生要将要做什么？将会是由他的内心而发出。
It's going to be based on what his heart is filled up with.
这将取决于他内心所充满的东西。All
right, the decisions he's going to make in his life.
因为呢，在他的生活上呢，要做些决定。The
kind of life that he wants to live.
他想过的那种生活。The
values that he wants to uphold in his life.
他将一生坚持的那些价值观。Right,
they are all going to be based on what his heart is filled with.
这一切呢，都取决于他内心所充满的。
Even what he speaks, what he thinks, and what he's going to do, everything is going to be that outflow from his heart.
甚至他所讲的话呢，他的思想，他的行为呢，都将来自他内心所充满的。
And even Jesus mentioned this in the Gospels.
耶稣呢，在那个福音书也有讲过。
Right, and he was talking to the Pharisees in Matthew 12:34.
就是那耶稣跟那个法利赛人呢交谈时，在马太福音十二章三十四节讲到。
Let's read this together. The mouth speaks what the heart is full of.
就是因为心里所充满的呢，口里就说出来。
Right, he was correcting the Pharisees at the time.
当时他是在纠正那些法利赛人。
He even gave them some illustration. How does it look like?
他甚至给他们一些比喻呢，列证呢。
Right, Jesus say we can either make the tree good or its tree good and its fruit good, or make the tree rotten and the fruit rotten.
所以耶稣就跟他们讲呢，你们或以为树好呢，果子也好，树坏，果子也坏。
And he said the tree is known by its fruit.
而且他还说呢，因为看果子呢，就可以知道树。
Come, let's read this verse together.
那我们一起来读这个。
Either make the tree good and his fruit good, or else make the tree corrupt and his fruit corrupt. For the tree is known by his fruit.
马太福音十二章三十三节讲到，你们或以为树好，果子也好，树坏，果子也坏，因为看果子就可以知道树。
All right, so Jesus is handling what is that matter, the heart of the matter.
所以耶稣就告诉他们呢，到底什么是最重要的。
All right, and in Matthew 12:35, we also see this.
在十二章三十五节也说到。
Let's read this together. The good person out of his good treasure brings forth good. And the evil person out of his evil treasure brings forth evil.
这个是来自马太福音十二章三十五节的，你们可以打开圣经自己来读。
All right. So in another word, what we are going to see manifesting in our life is the true condition of our hearts.
所以呢，我们所看到的呢。 其实就是我们呢心中里面的情况。Yeah,
what we are going to see is what has been deposited in there. That's what we are going to see.
因为呢，我们将要看到呢，就是那个心中所充满了的。Right,
the good news today is this.
那个好消息呢，就是
we have been given a choice whether to condition our hearts to bear good fruits. Or let it continue to bear rotten fruits.
我们可以有选择的条件呢，以使它结出好果子呢，或者让它继续结出坏果子。The
choice is whether we want to put in good treasures in our hearts or the wicked treasures that are going to actually ruin our lives.
那个选择就是呢，我们到底要将那个善呢放在心中呢，还是？ 将那个破坏我们生命的恶呢，存在我们的心中。
We have the choice.
我们有选择。
Right? But the best news is this.
那个最好的消息就是
Today, with Jesus Christ in us, we have been connected to a good source of life.
今天呢，有了耶稣基督在我们里面，我们以美好的生命之源呢相连。
Amen. We have been connected to this living water.
而且我们以活水相连。All
right, Jesus said, I am the vine, you are the branches, you're connected to me.
耶稣讲呢，我是葡萄树，你们是枝子，你们是与我一起连接的。All
right, he said, I am the vine, you are the branches.
我是葡萄树，你们是枝子。As
long as we are connected to the main vine, we will bear fruit.
只要我们呢，接连在那个葡萄树。All
right, the picture that the Bible gives us is this.
那个圣经里面呢，给我们的那个例证就是。Yeah,
if you want to look at your life, how it should look like, how it, I know, in Christ, we are connected to Christ, this is how it should look should look like.
所以你要看你的人生，你的生命呢，要是如何的。所以这个你从这里可以看到了。
A tree that is planted by the streams of water.
一棵树呢，栽在溪水旁。
Yeah, Psalms 1, you can find this scripture.
在诗篇第一章你就可以看到了。
It's not just planted by the streams of water, but it is yielding its fruit in its season.
它不单只是栽在溪水旁呢，而且还按时结果子。
So we see all these dreams of God for us. How beautiful it's supposed to be. This is what is your potential. This is what I'm going to make you to be.
所以呢，你看是多么的好，就是神呢所要给我们的。
And with Christ in us, we have the best treasure that one could ever have in his or her heart.
有了基督在我们里面呢，我们拥有人内心所拥有的最好的宝藏。Right?
We have this treasure where our life can manifest the good treasures from our lives, from our hearts.
我们拥有这个最好的宝藏呢，使到我们的生活呢能够体现出我们内心的善。Right,
this is what Jesus said in John 10:10.
这就是耶稣在约翰福音十章十节所说的。
Let's read this together.
让我们一起来读。I
have come that they may have life, and that they may have it more abundantly.
约翰福音十章十节说。 盗贼无非要偷窃、杀害、毁坏。我来了是要叫羊得生命，并且得的更丰盛。Yeah,
he said, "I've come so that they might possess life beyond measures."
就是耶稣说呢，我来了，他们能拥有无法估量的生命。That's
what abundant means, beyond measures.
这就是所谓的丰盛啊，它的意思就是无法估量。
And today we know the source of this abundance and how it is going to flow out of our hearts.
所以我们知道这种丰盛的来源呢，以及它如何从我们的内心发出来。
Brothers and sisters, today we take joy in this truth.
弟兄姐妹，今天我们围着这个真理感到高兴。
We have all become good trees.
我们全部都已经成为一棵好树了。Yeah?
God has made us good trees.
神已经把我们成为那个好的树。
Good trees that can bear good fruits.
好的树可以结出好果子。
And we have this good valuable treasure in our hearts where they can be manifested in our lives.
并且我们内心呢，拥有那个珍贵的宝藏呢，使到我们能够在生活中呢得以体现。
In other words, we don't have to hang fake fruits.
换句话讲呢，我们不必在树上呢，现挂那些假的果子。
You know, sometimes we see in the kitchen fake fruits, you know, in the trees, fake oranges, you know, stuff like that.
就是有时候呢，我们在厨房里面看到呢，那些假的果子呢，或者在树上呢，掉一些假的果子。
We don't have to hang all those fake fruits. We have been made good trees, can bear good fruits.
我们不必去牵挂那些假的果子，因为呢，我们已经被主成为呢那个好的树呢，结出好果子。Or
we don't also have to, you know, show off fake valuable treasures. No need.
所以呢，我们也不必去呢去炫耀那些假的东西。It's
going to be natural for us.
因为那个是自然的。And
as disciples of Jesus.
作为耶稣的门徒,
All right, we see these good fruits being manifested in our lives as our hearts are being purified.
所以我们看到这些好的果子呢，在我们的生活中得以彰显。
As our hearts are being purified by the Word and the Spirit.
当我们的心灵呢, 被神的话语以及他的圣灵所洁净了。
And we call this as the discipleship process.
这就是我们所说的那个门徒训练过程。
Alright, and it is in this discipleship process we begin to manifest fruits.
在这个门徒训练过程中呢, 我们表现出成果,
some hundredfold, some 60, and some 30, as what scripture says.
结果子的倍数呢, 有100倍的, 有60倍, 有30倍,
it is in this discipleship process God begins to do a deeper work in our lives, where we begin to die to ourselves and manifest Christ more and more in our lives.
在这个门徒训练过程中呢, 上帝开始在我们的生活中呢, 做更深入的工作, 在我们的生活上呢, 我们开始要死去救我, 并在我们的生活上越来越多地彰显基督。
It is in this discipleship process we begin to learn how to be led by the Spirit and manifest the fruit of the Spirit.
在这个门徒训练过程中呢, 我们开始学习如何由圣灵带领, 并彰显圣灵所结的果子。
No more manifesting the fruits of the flesh.
不再是彰显我们肉体的果子。
It is in this discipleship process we begin to see godliness in our lives.
所以在这个门徒训练过程中呢, 我们开始看到生命中的进前。
That's where it's going to be like a tree planted by the rivers of water or streams.
这就好像呢, 一棵树栽在溪水旁。
The one thing that we want to make sure in SACC is this.
有一件事呢, 我们就是确保要在SCC的就是,
I'm not sure about others.
我不确定其他人。
This is concerning us, SACC.
这个是关于SACC的。
Yeah, we are not just interested with mere manifestation of godliness.
我们不单只对那个敬虔的表现感兴趣。
Yeah, we're not just looking for godliness. I want to see the godliness in you, not that.
我们不单只是看, 你的敬虔。
Why?
为什么呢?
Because many can manifest fake fruits and godliness.
因为呢, 很多人可以表现出假果子和敬虔。
So we are not very interested with the manifest. It's not that, oh, as long as we see godliness, we are happy. No. It's not that.
所以我们不单只是注重那个金钱而已, 不是只是看到那个金钱,那个圣洁呢, 就, 可以了。
We are also not interested with offering fake worship unto God. We are not interested at all.
而且呢, 我们对向上帝献上假的敬拜呢, 是不感兴趣的。
We want what is real, genuine from our hearts.
我们要打从心底里面来的, 要, 纯正的。
Yeah, brothers and sisters, this is the reality in the world.
弟兄姐妹们, 这是世界的现实。
People can pretend to be brothers and sisters.
人可以假装自己是主内的弟兄姐妹。
People can pretend to like you or can pretend to love you and so on.
人可以假装喜欢你或者是爱你。
Can pretend to care for you, pretend to be a friend.
人可以假装呢,照顾你,或者是成为你的朋友。
Yeah, we understand. That's the kind of world we are living.
我们也明白呢,这个就是我们活在这个世界的情况。
So we are not just interested with the manifestation of the godliness.
所以我们不单只是对那个金钱, 彰显在身上而感到兴趣而已。
Right, we can also pretend to love God and just worship Him pretendingly, you know.
我们也可以假装的, 去敬拜上帝的。
Alright, brothers and sisters in Christ, when the Word of God and the Spirit of God works in us, we manifest genuine fruits.
所以主内的弟兄姐妹们, 当上帝的话语和上帝的圣灵在我们里面工作的时候呢, 他们就会彰显出纯正的果子。
We manifest genuine fruits that comes out from a pure heart.
能够, 彰显出那纯真的果子呢, 是来自那个, 纯洁的心灵。
So this is what we are longing for as a family of God, and this is what is going to be our focus for this year and next year.
这是我们呢, 作为神的家庭所渴望的, 就是, 这将是我们今年和明年的那个重点。
All right. And especially with the current pandemic situation. Right, there are many things we can do, but with this situation, this is what we are going to focus.
有很多事情我们可以做，但是在这种形势下呢，我们就是要注重重点在这里。
A pure heart with pure word.
就是那个纯正的心呢，或者是清心呢，还有那个。
Now, having a pure heart is not just about the genuine manifestation of godliness.
而且呢，拥有那个纯洁的心或者清心呢，不单是金钱的真正体现。
But as we read the scriptures, we see there are also greater blessings that comes along with it.
而且我们从圣经里面读到呢，它还有伴随着更大的祝福。Right,
Psalm 73:1. When we read that, we see God is good to the pure heart.
而且从那个诗篇73章一节，我们读到呢，神恩待那些清心的人。God
is good to the pure heart.
神恩待那些清心的人,
it opens the door for His goodness to flow into our lives.
而且他打开上帝的那个恩惠良善之门呢, 流入我们的生命。
Yeah, we read Psalm 24:3.
我们也读那个诗篇呢，24章第三节。
Alright, those who have pure heart, clean heart, they can go up into the mountain of God.
那些有纯正的心灵或者是清心的，他们可以登耶和华的山。
In other words, they can continue to draw closer and closer and closer to God.
换句话讲呢，就是他们呢可以越来越亲近上帝。
Yeah, Psalm 23:3, they can stand in His holy place.
而且呢，那诗篇。
Oh, I think I got the, sorry, 24:3, yeah?
诗篇24章第三节呢，也讲到呢，他们能站在他的圣所。
Alright, more gazing into His holiness and being transformed, becoming more holy.
而且他们能站在他的圣所呢，能够越来越像耶稣基督。Alright,
and another beautiful word, it came out from the mouth of Jesus in Matthew 5:8.
而且呢，另外一句呢，话语呢，就是来自那个登山宝训的马太福音5:8。Yeah,
blessed are those who are pure in heart, for they shall see God.
清心的人有福了，因为他们必得见神。Alright,
they will see the manifestation of God in their lives.
他们看见上帝彰显他自己在他们的生命里面。They
will see His richness, His glory.
他们也看见他的同在和荣耀。So
purifying our heart, pure heart, brings in blessings into our lives.
所以呢，清心能够带给我们祝福。So
this is what we want to continue to experience as a family of God.
这就是我们要希望呢，继续作为神的家庭，经历他的那个恩惠良善。This
year and this coming years.
今年以及明年。
Continue to experience His goodness.
继续呢来经历他的那个恩惠良善。
Continuously drawing closer to God.
继续的亲近上帝。
Continuously pursuing holiness as we stand before our holy God.
继续的追求圣洁呢，当我们站在神的面前时。
And experiencing His manifested presence in our lives.
而且呢，体验他在我们生命中的显现。
Alright, so this is our focus.
这就是我们的终点。
This year's focus is on quality rather than much more on the quantity.
所以今年呢，我们的关注重点呢，其实是讲到那个质量。
All right, by right, according to our vision and mission, by next year we should be reaching how many? 200 members.
其实呢，依照我们教会的那个意向来讲呢，今年呢，我们一定要到达200人数的。
So we have not reached there yet.
所以我们还没有达到那个宏愿。
Now, focusing on quality does not mean this.
我们的重点是注重那个人数，不是说。
It does not mean that we are not interested with quantity.
这也不意味着呢，我们对数量不感兴趣。
We are going to let the quality bring about that quantity.
但是呢，我们要让那个质量带来数量。
As we already know, the heart of the matter is the heart.
我们也知道呢，事情的核心呢是心。
Right, the real issues need to be dealt with, then we see the quantity.
所以呢，那个真正的问题呢，要被对付呢，我们才能够看到那个质量。
So what is our focus?
那么我们所关注的重点是什么？
Shall we just read this together? Pursuing a qualitative discipleship that focuses on the pure heart, which desires for the pure word of God.
这里是讲到呢，追求定性的门徒训练呢，侧重于渴望上帝纯正话语和的纯正内心。
All right, we base it from 1 Peter chapter 1, verse 22, and chapter 2, verse 2.
这个是来自呢彼得前书1章22节和2章22节。
All right, you can take note of the scriptures and go back home and read it.
所以你可以记录起来，然后回去再读。
And in this focus, we see two sub-focuses.
所以在这些关注重点中呢，我们有看到两个焦点。
All right, a pure heart and the pure word.
就是纯正的心，或者是清心，还有纯洁的话语。
Yeah, so for the pure heart,
至于那个纯正的内心，
as we long for a pure heart,
我们渴望一颗纯洁的心。
Yeah, we will be taking some tangible actions in showing our sincerity in loving God and loving our brothers and sisters.
我们将采取一些确实的行动呢，表现出我们对上帝和爱我们的弟兄姐妹的诚意。
All right, if you read 1 Peter 1:22,
如果你读那个彼得前书1章22节，
we will see that Peter encouraging the believers to love one another with a pure heart.
我们也看到呢，那个彼得呢，他鼓励那些信徒呢，能够彼此相爱呢，以那个纯正的心来相爱。
So in a pure heart, we have two focus, loving God with a pure heart, and loving our brothers and sisters with a pure heart.
所以是那个纯正的心呢，我们就是有两个重点，就是要爱上帝和爱其他的弟兄姐妹们呢，以真心来相待。
Yeah. In loving God, I think we already talked about hearing His voice.
在爱上帝来讲呢，我们已经讲过了，关于呢那个听他的声音。
Right, loving God also involves keeping His commandments.
而且呢， 爱上帝也包括遵守他的命令。
All right, we got to love Him with all our hearts, mind, and soul.
我们要尽心尽心尽意的爱他。
And loving God also involves serving Him.
而且呢， 爱上帝呢也包括侍奉他。
Remember, Jesus asked Peter, "Do you love me?"
你还记得那个耶稣呢？他问彼得吗？
Three times he has to ask.
所以他问了三次。
But Jesus was not just excited about his answer. Wow, Peter, you love me. Thank God you love me. No.
但是耶稣呢，对他的答案呢，不感兴趣，不是想到呢，彼得，你真的是很爱我而已。
He said, do you love me?
你爱我吗？
Yes.
是还是否？
Go feed my sheep.
所以要劳恕,
go feed my lamb.
你就要喂养我的羊.
Yeah, if we love, there is serving.
所以你如果爱上帝的话, 那么你就要服侍.
Right? Yeah, we want to love our brothers and sisters with pure hearts.
我们也要爱我们的弟兄姐妹们呢, 以真心来爱.
Three things we want to focus.
有三样东西我们就是要, 注意的。
Praying for one another.
就是要彼此祷告。
Touching.
触摸。
Touching means share your goodness.
触摸呢就是, 跟他分享你的好处。
Touching their lives by doing something good.
以做一些东西来触摸他们的生命。
Touching their life by blessing them.
以祝福来触摸他们的生命。
Touching their life with whatever God put in your heart. Bless this brother with something. Bless it.
所以上帝呢,把什么放在你心中的,你就以那个, 祝福来祝福他。
Yeah, we'll talk about it in detail later. So pray.
我们等一下才会详细的讲解。
Touch and then forgive.
祷告,触摸,然后饶恕。
Alright, these three things we're going to focus.
这三样东西就是我们所要, 专注的。
So that is on the pure heart, that we got to love God with a pure heart, love one another with pure heart.
至于那个纯洁的那个心呢, 就是我们要, 彼此都是以真心来待。
But we want this pure heart with a pure word, desiring for pure word.
不单是有那个纯洁的心呢, 我们也是要渴望有那个纯洁的话语。
Alright, we don't want to be satisfied with fake branded food.
我们呢不要只是那个冒牌货呢，那些东西啦，来感到满足而已。
Original packaging, original food.
要那个是纯真的。
Sometimes we buy a pancake for syrup. Syrup for pancake.
或者我们买一个蛋糕。
Alright, when you eat pancake, it's nice to have some maple syrup.
而且呢，如果买那个真的那个 pancake, 放些是那个是。 葡萄酱啊，会比较好。
Sometimes you see maple syrup so cheap. Another side you see maple syrup so expensive.
因为我们有时候看到呢，两种是同样的东西，但是有一种却是很贵，另外一种是很便宜。
But if you look carefully,
但是你让你小心看的时候，
one will say maple flavored.
而且呢，其中一种啊，它的味道是不同的。
So we don't want just maple flavored, just satisfied with the maple flavored. But we want the original maple syrup.
所以呢，我们不单只是要它的味道而已，但是最重要的，我们就是要尝到它那个真正的原装的那个味。
So that's what I mean by desiring for the pure word.
这就跟我们呢要渴望有那个纯正的话语啊一样。
We will take some tangible actions that will help us. Ground ourselves with the word of God.
所以呢，我们要有些切实的行动呢，让我们能够在神的话语上扎根。
Yeah, I've shared this with the leaders, right? We will be focusing on two levels.
我已经跟那些教会的领袖讨论过的，我们将会注重在两个层面。
One level including all of us, everyone.
其中的一个层面呢，就是包括我们所有的人。
Another level is at the leadership level.
另外一个层面呢，就是给那些做领袖的。
Alright, so at the leadership level, all leaders are going to attend a study.
在那个领袖层里面呢，所有领袖都要参加这个学习。
Right, it's going to be an online study.
这个是在线上学习。
Focusing on these two things, two courses.
就是专注在这两个课程。
One is called Abundant Light, the other one is called The Life of Christ, these two courses.
其中一个就是丰盛的光辉，另外一个就是基督的一生。
Alright, that's on the leadership level.
And
for all members, including leaders, members, you know, you're doing anything, we are all together, all members.
另外一个层面呢，就是给所有的会员呢， 包括领袖在内。
All right, we are going to do this study on abundant life.
那么我们就会呢，在线学习呢，这个关于丰盛的生活。
All right, I understand you did one before with Pastor Chin. Yeah, he had his Abundant Life series, but this is different.
我也记得呢，你在 Pastor Chin 的时候呢，有学习过这个课程，但是这是不同的。And
this Abundant Life will be conducted at the tea place level.
而且呢，这个呢，丰盛的生活呢，是在小组里面举行的。Conducted
by the tea place group leaders.
而且是由那个组长来进行。Right,
but they will also go through a little short training just to know how to lead small groups and stuff like that.
但是他们可能会经历少许的那个训练啊，然后知道怎么样来带领。This
is for this 2 years.
这个就是今年所要的。
All right, God willing.
神愿意的话,
in 2 years' time.
在2年的时间内,
All right, we will have you and I.
我们将有你和我,
who are experiencing the real abundant life that God wants us to have.
在经历呢，上帝赐给我们丰盛的生活,
which we will study in this course, Abundant Life.
这就是我们在丰盛的生活上所学习到的。Secondly,
we will have
其次呢，就是我们将有
all local leaders
所有在本地的那些领袖
elders, deacons, tea place leaders and their assistants
长老执事或者是政府组长
trained to lead small groups, teach and eventually preach the word of God.
受训练呢，以领导小组呢教导，并最终呢传讲上帝的话语。
Yeah, this one is from the Abundant Light and the Life of Christ. This is what it will prepare for that.
这个就是从那个课程呢，就是丰盛的生命呢，跟那个基督的人生呢，那里所学习到。
And thirdly, we will have.
第三呢，我们就将有。
We will have at least 2 of our leaders who are preaching during our worship service.
至少呢，有两位领袖在我们的主日崇拜中证道。
Right, God willing. All right, God willing.
如果神愿意的话。
Now, what I've shared today is just a theory, like theory of what God can do in our lives.
我今天分享的只是关于神在我们的生活中呢。
But our participation and willingness to serve will make this a practical reality.
但是呢，我们的参与与自愿侍奉呢，将使这成为现实。
So this will be our journey together for the next 2 years.
这将是我们接下来2年的旅程。
God willing, as we desire for a pure, clean heart and for His pure word.
上帝愿意呢，我们渴望活得一颗纯洁的心和他的纯洁的话语。 Yeah.
This desire must always be there.
因为这个渴望呢，要永远都在那里。
Pure heart or a clean heart. Pure word, this must be there.
纯洁或者是洁净的心，还有他纯正的话语。
So it's my prayer that we will stick together in this journey.
我的祷告呢，是我们将在这旅程中呢团结在一起。
All right, not sticking together just for the sake of sticking together, but we stick together in this journey and we witness each other experiencing God's goodness.
我们不是因为呢。 要团结才团结在一起，我们团结在一起呢，就是要彼此见证。
Witnessing each other drawing closer to God and towards one another.
也见证彼此呢，能够越来越靠近上帝。
Witnessing our brothers and sisters together pursuing holiness as we stand before our holy God.
我们也能够见证啊，我们的弟兄姐妹们啊。 继续地追求圣洁
And together experience His manifested presence in our lives
而且呢，能够体验他在我们生命中的显现。
With God's help and with our commitment, we will see this manifested in our lives and in our church, SACC.
在上帝的帮助和我们的承诺下呢，那么我们可以实现这个目标呢，在我们的生命里面，以及在我们的教会里面。
Let's bow down for a word of prayer.
让我们低头祷告。
Just want us to take 1 or 2 minutes just to process a little bit what you have heard this morning.
所以呢，你只要花一两分钟呢，来消化你刚才所领受的神的话语。
Right. It's our desire.
这是我们所渴望的。
Pure heart, clean heart.
纯真的心。
Desiring for pure word.
我们要追求那个纯正的。
But in order to achieve it, we need to step out from where we are very comfortable right now.
我们要使这个目标实现呢，那么我们要从我们舒适的地方呢站起来。
To achieve it, maybe there we got to make some sacrifices in our lives.
要使它实现呢，我们肯定要做出牺牲。
So this is what I want us to ask ourselves.
所以呢，这就是我们要问自己的。
Am I willing? Am I ready to begin this journey?
我愿意，我准备好来开始这个旅程吗？
Am I ready to make whatever sacrifices I have to make in pursuing this?
无论怎么样的牺牲呢，我到底准备好了来接受吗？
I believe what you decide now at this moment, that is what is going to drive you these 2 years.
我知道现在呢，你所接近的呢，那些计划呢，可能会卡在那里。
If we decide, well, this is not for me, then that's how it's going to be for the next 2 years.
我们所接近的是多么好，但是不是给我们的。
If we decide in our heart, yes, I want to pursue to have this pure heart, and I want to draw close to God, and I want to know His word. I desire pure word.
如果我们决定好呢，我们要追求圣洁、纯正的心，他的话语的话。
So I boldly say this: whatever you decide now, that's what is going to guide you.
我很大胆的可以跟你讲呢，无论你所决定的是什么呢，神都会引领你们。
Lord, you look into our hearts.
神啊，你看入我们的心。
You know how pure, how clean it is.
你知道我们的心啊，有多圣洁，或者是多干净。
But in whatever condition we are, we desire to pursue purity.
无论是什么情况都好，但是我们呢，都是要追求圣洁。
We long for a pure heart.
我们呢，在寻求那个圣洁的那个心。
We want to love you with a pure heart.
我们要以那个纯洁的心来爱你。
We want to love one another with pure heart.
我们要以那个纯正的心来彼此相爱。
We want to manifest that original, the genuine fruit from our life. From our lives.
我们要彰显那个真正的果子在我们的人生里面。
But Lord, we know it just does not happen like that.
神啊，我们也知道在一夜之间是不可能发生的。
We want to take steps that will lead us to that purity.
我们要一步一步的来继续的追求那个圣洁。
Lord, we also want to long for that pure word.
神啊，我们也渴望你那
Your word that is powerful.
因为你的话语是大有能力的。
Your word that speaks life into us.
因为你的话语呢，能够使我们有活的生命。
Your word that helps us to overcome temptations in our lives.
因为你的话语呢，能够帮助我们 面对人身上的那些诱惑。
Your word that gives us strength to stand against the powers of darkness in this world.
神啊，你的话语呢，能够给我们那个力量呢，让我们能够面对这个世界上的黑暗权势。
We desire for that word.
神啊，我们渴望你那个话语。
That word, when we read, that will become rhema to us.
因为呢，你的话语呢。当我们读的时候就会成为那个 Rhema word.
That word when we read it will just quicken our hearts.
因为当我们读你话语的时候呢，你就会来激发我们的心。
It just will cause us to jump from our seats.
你会使到我们呢，读了之后呢，从我们的座位上呢跳起来。
And that's the Rhema we are desiring for from
the word. 这个就是你的话语我们所渴望的。
So Father, today we set ourselves on that path.
神啊，你来使我们分别为圣。
Journeying together as a family.
我们要以作为神的家庭来一起同行。
Growing together.
来一起成长。
Seeing that quality in our lives.
使到呢我们的那些质量呢，能够在我们的人身上被看见。
And we know with this quality, the quantity will come.
因为当我们有了那个质数的时候呢，那个数量肯定会带来。
So Lord, help us to step out.
神啊，让我们能够走出那个舒适的范围。
Step out.
让我们能够走出来。
Willing to say whatever it takes, I will take this journey.
能够愿意来侍奉，无论在教会你什么都好。
We thank you, Lord.
我们感谢你，主。
In the name of Jesus, we pray.
奉主耶稣得胜的名求。
Amen.
Amen.
God bless you.
神祝福你。